The river height's holding up quite well. It's only dropped a centimetre. Haven't had any rain. I'm afraid the colour's gone, but there were several fish caught over the weekend, more in the middle and upper reaches than in the lower. And I'm afraid there are quite a few leaves in the water. Not unfishable yet, but a harbinger of things to come.